What do you think? Good.
Good morning, everybody. It's Thursday, February 14th, 2019. Happy Valentine's Day. All right, guys, what's happening? I hope you guys are all having a good week, good time. It is warm out. It's almost 40 degrees, and it's only 7:30, so this is nice. It's like a heat wave. Nice. Well, headed into work for the day. Yesterday went well. All right, guys, so I made it to work. I got cut short. Nikki gave me a call, but I got some fun plans for tonight. We're going to be making some dinner together. We're probably going to be doing some cheesy baked potato soup. Her and I both weren't quite feeling so well all week, so hoping some nice hearty soup will make things feel better. I got A Star Is Born, so we can watch a movie, and I don't know what else, but going to try to have a nice night together. And potentially grab some tickets to Hawaii as well. So we gotta work on that. But, yeah, I don't have much else planned. So stay tuned for more, guys. Oh, what is happening, guys? I finally got my new phone up and running. So my new good phone, I guess we could put it. This is a Galaxy S8. This was the cheap replacement option through my work. And I got it in less than a week from when I reported that I needed it or whatever. What I need to do is set up the Bluetooth to my car. So I figured that just kind of hang out and talk and stuff while I work on this. So, yeah. Okay, Bluetooth connection, add new. Okay, here we go.
Turn Bluetooth on from your device in order to search. On your device, select the name that matches vehicle name on the screen.
Okay. Pairing. Passkey, yep. Galaxy S8 has been connected. Okay. Yes, auto connection. And it says that we're connected. So let me do allow access to contacts. I'm just gonna test out some music really quick, see what they say. Bluetooth audio, there it goes. 1,000-foot crutch, untraveled road. Okay, that's it. I'm headed out over my lunch break. I'm going to Meijer, it's just a grocery store, to pick up some, I need some stuff for these recipes. So I need some whole peeled tomatoes, and I think that's about it. So before I go in, I'm gonna read through this one more time, make sure I didn't miss anything else. I should be set though, so. Tonight I'm probably going to be doing, Nikki sounded way more interested in the potato soup with bacon, green onion, and cheddar. So as soon as I get home, I got to start baking potatoes and making bacon. So that's all the stuff that I was supposed to do last night, but I was dead. I think I sat down for 20 minutes until I got my second win. And then after that, I got back up and just went for it. My eye is twitching. I'm so tired. Now, the concern last night was the potatoes, the type of potatoes and all that. So what I found out was, I guess it more or less doesn't matter what type of potatoes you use. Like, some recipes swear that you need to use waxy potatoes, and some recipes say that you should use russet potatoes because then they kind of break apart into the soup and make it even creamier and stuff. So As far as my understanding goes, waxy potatoes are pretty small. And this ingredient literally says 5 large potatoes. So what I'm gonna do is bake my potatoes that I got, and then after baking them, then I guess I'll cut them up or dice them. I hope it works. I don't know much about this, so. Yeah, that's about all that I got going on here. So, been busy with work today. I've been copying files, backing up files. So I backed up all the files from my old memory card off of my my old phone, which is still a new phone, but that burner phone. So that had a 64 gig external SD card inserted into it. This new phone supports 256 gig, so way more. I also worked on downloading some new books. So I've had some books that I've really been wanting to read for a while and just haven't like spent the money or anything like that. So one's called Go Unfuck, or one's called like Unfuck Yourself. Another one is You Are Awesome or something like that. And I guess they're like more so like motivational type of books. So I'm going to load those onto the phone and stuff. Some of them are audiobooks. Some of them are just like PDFs. And then I can start, you know, going through them and stuff. So the audiobooks would be cool, but now it seems like all my driving time is taken up with talking on the phone. So, but more on that once I get further along. Still have some projects and stuff that are still on the back burner that I haven't gotten to. So one is the Android app development or whatever that I was talking about. Using Firebase or whatever. The other one was new website that I wanted to roll out, photos for Santa, and trying to think what else. I guess those two would probably go hand in hand, because I think ideally what I would try to do is make an app that would work or tie into my website. Other than that, I don't really have much else to say, guys. So it's going to be a busy evening. As soon as I get home, I gotta start cooking, and then I need to chill. So I'm gonna start prepping when I get home, like appetizers, just in case, because the food's gonna take a while to cook. It's gonna take like an hour to make fucking baked potatoes. But for like appetizers, I have cheese curds, salami, mozzarella, cheddar cheese. And then I got these like heart crackers, which are really cool. And then I got some watermelon and some apples with some caramel dip and stuff like that. And then for dessert, we got ice cream and chocolate-covered pretzels that we got from last weekend. And then I was thinking of maybe trying to stop and pick up some chocolate-covered strawberries from the grocery store. They make these really awesome ones. But I can't remember if they're special order or not. So that's one of the things that I got to figure out. I was at that grocery store last night, and they had like a cart as tall as me and as wide as me full of washed strawberries ready to make into chocolate strawberries. So I got to pre-cook the potatoes, bacon, prep the appetizers, and then it's... we got ice cream and all that stuff for dessert. So it's going to be a night of food. So, yeah. Stay tuned. Bubbles! All right, guys. I got my whole canned peeled tomatoes. I got my... I got a bag of yellow onions. The other grocery store didn't have yellow onions. They didn't have green onion. I don't know what was going on. It makes it really hard to make meals when you gotta go to 3 different freaking places to get the stuff. But I'm gonna get the car washed. It's saying it's 46 degrees out. Beautiful. And I'm gonna get some gas as well. I only got a little bit above a quarter tank. You can see here, Galaxy S8. It's connected on the car. Pretty excited about that. Yeah, so today's Thursday, not really much planned, so we're just going to be hanging out tonight. So that's it, guys. Stay tuned. All right, guys, finally getting out of the work for the day, and I can't wait to get home. All right, guys, so I am actually leaving work a little bit early, just a few minutes earlier than I normally leave when I leave early. I'm gonna get home and start cooking and stuff. Sounds like Nikki got stuck at work late. Got the car washed over my lunch break, which was nice. You guys were there for that. And ended up going out and grabbing some lunch from Wendy's. Wendy's has these really nice salads that I really like. It's called like the Harvest Chicken Salad. And it's got like apples in it and nuts and bacon and, well, of course, salad. I don't know what else, but it's some good stuff. And they got some like apple vinaigrette or some shit like that. It's really nice stuff. So, but I'm gonna head home. I'm gonna start cooking those potatoes. It's gonna take at least an hour to do that and get the hors d'oeuvres ready and stuff. And I don't know what else, but just trying to make it happen.
Oh, baby.
What does it say? Did you read it?
I did. Uh-huh. Oh my god. This is incredible. I've never seen anything like this before. If you show anybody that video, you're busted. Aww. It's like, oh.